facing a very severe El Nino situation, which means less rain for us. And we have a crop that's planted in December. But at the same time, global climate change is such an issue. We have two seasons, the wet and the dry. The wet season ends at 4.